a slip-up in procedure, one of the diving tenders outside opened the clamp in the trunk connecting to the diving bell before Diver 4 closed the door in Chamber 1. The divers were all exposed to the effects of explosive decompression, dropping from a pressure of 9 atmospheres to 1 atmosphere in a fraction of a second. One of the divers violently exploded, internal organs blowing out in all directions, all limbs tearing off, even his spine was ejected.
We've got a lot of people on. Okay. I just want you to stay in the line with me. We need to know what's going on.
Okay.
Okay?
I am on the floor.
Okay. And you've
okay,
got the kids
in the
there.
Library, and I've got every student in this library on the floor. You better stay on the floor.
Is there any way you can lock the doors?
Smoke is coming in from out there, and I'm a little
okay.
Afraid. The gun is right outside the library door. Okay? I don't think I'm going to go out there.
Okay. You are Columbine High School?
I got three children.
Okay. We got...
shit stained by sin. Fatting from the stench so vile, suffocating with a smile. Meeting on my sir. Regurgitating people matter. Feels like razor blades carving up my throat. Self-indulgent narcissism, getting myself deep incisions. Mixing
What you listening to, son?
I don't think you like it.
Well, why not? I like this new generation of music. it's all toilet sound.
Sweet cum. That is when I consider cum to be not tasting very well. In my opinion, I really like the salty cum. It tastes so fucking good. It's like...
Go!
Thank you. Thank you.